I promised my mom that I'm gonna make putu for. Hi guys, hope you guys are good. So I just got back from work now. And I promised my mom that I'm gonna make putu for the family today. Mind you, I've never done putu before, but then lately I've been craving it. So then I'm like, why not watch some YouTube videos on how it's made and make it for the family? So I'm so anxious, I'm so excited. I've never done it before. So like literally like since Monday, I've been watching videos on how it's made. So right now I'm gonna test if I can actually do it. And I'm not sure whether I should vlog the whole thing or not, but I'm definitely gonna let you guys know how it turned out and how it tasted. So yeah. Oh, and guys, yesterday I washed my hair and chill, my hair is long. I don't know if you guys can see it, but yeah, this is my pondo. And mind you, my hair is washed, so when it's relaxed, like, it's actually longer. Like, it's a bit, I could say if like shrinkage, guys, or what, because I know like shrinkage is for like afro, but I don't know, guys. So yeah, I wash my hair. So guys, I'm gonna make the putu now, and yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace out, guys. Ciao.
My life wasn't perfect, yeah, I know that now. When it came crashing down, all I know is that I need you around. When it comes crashing down, all I need is not to feel so much alone. So step inside my zone, baby, you can give me everything I want. Everything I want. Always dance and sing. You're captivating me. All I need is to know that I'm in your heart and never be apart. All I need is not to feel so much alone. So step inside my zone, baby. I can give you everything you want. Everything you want.
Actually, 2 days later, it's a Sunday. It's somewhere around 5 o'clock in the, guys, it's 5 o'clock in the afternoon or in the evening, because literally the sun is down. But yeah, it's that time. I'm gonna be showing you guys my room, of how it looks, of how it looked before and how it looks now. So basically, I've been busy with renovating, not really renovating, but yeah, like revamping my room. Like, I literally changed everything in my room. So I got the old furniture out and I put in new furniture, and I'm still not done. I still have a few things to do here and there. But sorry for the mess, guys. My bed is a bit messy. I've been trying to pack some clothes. I bought some clothes for my daughter, so I still need to pack them into the wardrobe. Later on, I'm gonna be going to the mall. I'm just gonna do like a little grocery run. I'm just gonna go and buy some stuff for my daughter, so for school, because I usually stock like her lunchbox things every three weeks, or just before the month ends. So we're actually almost running out of stuff for her lunchbox, so I'm just gonna go to the mall and come and just get those things and come back home. And then I'm not sure if I'm gonna be vlogging the whole thing, because my battery is actually low. I'm just gonna leave my phone charging here at home, because I don't see the point of taking my phone, because it's literally on at 4%. So I'm just gonna leave it on the charger. We had load shedding, so I couldn't charge it, so I'm just gonna leave it on the charger. And then, so let me explain why I've been wearing the same dress throughout the whole vlog. That's because, first of all, this is my favorite dress, guys. I really love this dress, and this is actually my go-to dress in summer, but only when I'm home. Like, this dress, I usually wear this dress when I'm home. I don't go out with this dress because it's old and it's a bit revealing and on the sides. Like, my boobs literally almost stick out because it's loose now. So when I'm home, I wear this dress, ne? And then when I do my laundry, I wash it and then I wear it again, right? So that's why I've been wearing the same dress throughout the whole vlog. So don't judge me, guys. Don't come at me, okay? I'm not a kid. I don't play in the sand and get dirty and stuff, like, and I don't even sweat. So yeah, forgive me, guys. Just watch the vlog and enjoy it and move. Don't mind what I'm wearing, okay? Wow, guys. Yo.
Afraid, emotions getting in your way. Afraid, but why you let me fall in love if you're afraid to commit? And don't call me in the middle of the night and say that you're not not right. No, I don't wanna be that one, still a million miles from you. So I'm gonna let you go. Oh boy, if you only knew. Not a day goes by without you on my mind. You couldn't go on together. You said nothing lasts forever. Though you can't.
I will take videos on the spot literally all the time. I think I've discovered a spot where the lighting is actually really good. This is actually right in front of my curtain, so the light is coming from outside. So I've knocked off from work. I'm home, so I'm just gonna quickly put on my clothes and rush to Mr. Price home before it closes. I just want to get a few items for my room. As I said, I am revamping my room, so I still have a couple of things to do. So I'm going to be vlogging the whole thing. You know, I'll be going through it with you guys. So stay tuned, guys, and I'll see you guys. Can't deny, hold it. Well, today I didn't really do much. The only thing I did today was I went to Mr. Price home. Guys, one thing you should know about me and Mr. Price home. We like this. So today I went to Mr. Price home. I just went to get a few stuff for my room. And well, I didn't really get much. I just got like a really few items. And I'm just here to show you guys what I got. And I was actually thinking of like doing a video where I actually show everything that I got from Mr. Price home instead of showing them like bit by bit, because I go to Mr. Price home like on different days. So today I just went and got a few things after church. So first of all, let me start by, okay, but I got these. You see, these are my favorite. I got these. Well, at first, I wasn't sure like which side lamps to actually get. I was so confused because I've been searching online for which lamp to go for. Then I chose one and then I put it in my cart. And then today when I got to Mr. Price home, I was like, I saw the lamp that I actually wanted, but then I saw another one. And I was like, okay. I was so confused, but I made up my mind and I ended up choosing this one. Okay, but these are so beautiful. My little babies. So I got two of these, obviously. I got two of these. And they retail for, let me just check. $219. It's actually $220 for one. And it's actually affordable. So I really love these. They match so well with my room. They match perfectly with my room. So I got these, and I also bought the globes there. I actually already put the globes in, so I got the globes also from Mr. Price home, and I haven't switched them on yet. I just want to see the color of the lights. I don't know how to explain it, but the light that I have on now has a touch of orange to it, so I was hoping to get like lights that have a touch of white to them, just like to complement the color of my room, because my room is actually gray. And I also got this little baby over here. This is a reed diffuser. I love these, guys. I love these so much. They actually work for me. Mr. Price home, can you please like, can we do like a collaboration please, because I have been at your shop. I have been there. So I got this magnolia. Yeah, so I've got this, and then I've got two floating shelves. Okay, these are my floating shelves. So I'm just gonna put them up on the wall. I'm just gonna put them up on the wall like this, but obviously not here, up there. So I've got two of these. I'm just gonna put my candles, my photo frames, my artificial plants, anything. So I got two of these, and one is actually 200 rand, $199.99 for one. So I got two of these, and then I also got this is it a fleece or a throw? I got this throw also from Mr. Price Home. Guys, everything that I'm gonna show here is from Mr. Price Home. So I also got this. It matches with my room also. I got this because I'm gonna use it to cover my what do you call this thing again? My duvet cover. Yes, I'm gonna be using it on the bed because I have a 4-year-old who literally like just throws herself on my bed all the time. So I need to protect my cover from getting dirty. So I'm gonna put this on the bed every single day just to protect it from getting dirty. And then yeah, this is actually black and white and has a bit of gray. This is actually the theme of my room. And then I also got a laundry basket, which is so far away. Let me just get it. Oh, guys, you know, like the energy I used just to sit down and get up. But let me get up. This is my laundry basket. As you can see, there. And then that's inside. This is actually gray. Is it gray? Yeah, this is gray. And what I love about this laundry basket is you can just take this thing out and you wash it and you put it back. I chose this one because I don't really like laundry baskets that are like material over here, because they get dirty. And then to wash a laundry basket, how do you even wash a laundry basket? So I was like, no, let me just get one way. Like, I don't really have to wash the whole thing. So I like this one because I can just wash this thing inside. And yeah, and then that's it. So let me just put that over there. So these are the things that I got from Mr. Price home today. I could say I am 95% done with my room. What I'm left with is I have to change my wardrobe color, because it's still brown now, so I'm gonna have to change it to white. So once I do that, then I'm done. But I'm actually 95% done. I still have a few touch-ups to do. I still have to buy some, well, the pedestal is actually quite small, there's not really much space, but I wanted to buy like a small tray where I can put like my scent diffuser and my candle, because as much as I'm going to be putting them on my floating shelf, but when I'm actually using them, I'm gonna have to put them somewhere here. So because I have a four-year-old also, yo guys, so guys, my dress is showing my boobies and I don't like them. So I think in my next vlog I'm probably going to be showing you guys the end result of my whole room. I'm almost done. So in my next vlog I'm going to be showing everything, including the wardrobe. I believe that I would be done by that time, and all in all I'm done. So right now I'm just gonna take a nap, guys. I'm so tired. I had a really long weekend, like a really, really long one. So I'm just gonna go take a nap and I'll probably be up in the next hour or so. So yeah,
this is muesli, guys, and today we're gonna eat muesli time. And today we're going to eat muesli with cow yogurt. And today we are eating muesli with cow yogurt, and this muesli, the body.